वेलकम टू द वर्चुअल क्लासेस ऑफ लर्निंग. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ केमिस्ट्री, दैट इज एटम्स एंड मॉलिक्यूल्स. इन दिस वी विल लर्न ड्रॉबैक्स ऑफ डाल्टन्स एटॉमिक थ्योरी. एज इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैड ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड द मेन पॉइंट्स ऑफ Dalton atomic theory. In this, we will discuss one by one the drawbacks of this theory. The first point of Dalton's atomic theory was atoms were indivisible, which cannot be divided into smaller parts. Means, atoms are the smallest particles of the universe that cannot be divided into smaller parts. But we know that there is the existence of protons, electrons, and neutrons, which are present in the atom. It means atoms are divisible. This fails Dalton atomic theory, as atoms are made up of three fundamental particles, that are protons, electrons, and neutrons, which are present inside the atom. Protons and neutrons are present inside the nucleus of the atom, whereas electrons are present outside the nucleus. The second point of Dalton theory was atoms of an element have exactly same mass. But we know that there are existence of isotopes. For example, there are three isotopes of carbon. And isotopes are the atoms of same element which are having same atomic number but different mass number. For example, carbon has three isotopes with mass number 12, 13 and 14. But according to Dalton's second point, the atoms of same element have exactly same mass, but isotopes are the atoms of same element having different mass. Next point is, atoms of different elements have different masses, as there are existence of isobars, and we know that isobars are the elements which are having same mass number but different atomic number. In this universe, there are such atoms exist. For example, calcium and argon. These both atoms are isobars. They are elements of different elements having same mass number, that is 40, but their atomic numbers are different. For argon, the atomic number is 18, and for calcium, atomic number is